tomorrow turned to yesterday, and I don't know how. Tell me what can stop this river of tears. It's been building up for years, for this moment now. Here I stand, arms open wide. I've held you close, kept you safe till you could fly. Tell me where the road ahead is gonna bend, and how to harness up the wind, and how to say goodbye. Why does following your dreams take you far away from me? And I knew that it would. Tell me how to feel the space you left behind, and how to laugh instead of cry, and how to say goodbye. Here I stay. I've held you close, kept you safe till you could fly. Tell me where the road ahead is gonna bend, and how to harness up the wind, and how to say goodbye.
Grandpa!
Chief!
Okay, so this video is just to thank the best instructor in the world.
4 years straight. With me, of course. You've been here for 20 years. We want to say, have our gratitude today, right?
Of course. We're certainly going to miss you. You were the foundation, the beginning of this program. You certainly did a great job training me to carry it forward. So we wish you the best in your future endeavors. Thanks so much for what you've done for me. And always feel free to come back and visit.
Thank you, Chief, for everything you've done for us. I'm glad that you was my instructor. You taught us a lot of stuff, good stuff, and how to behave in front of people.
Thank you for always being there for us. Thank you for making us feel welcome every time we walk in ROTC. Thank you for making us feel like we're the best cadets in the whole world. Even though you're in the bad mood some days, you're happy for us. Thank you so much for everything that you do for us.
Thank you, Chief. We love you.
How you doing, Chief? Cadet Rodriguez here. Just wanted to appreciate everything you have done for me since freshman year, since I entered the program. You encouraged me to be a better cadet, and I appreciate it. Have a good one.
Hi, Chief. I've never had you as an instructor, but things will be different without you. You will be missed.
Chief, I hope you remember me when you leave. I hope you come visit. I had a great 3 years with you, and I learned a lot from you, and you was a good instructor, and I appreciate everything you did. Thank you very much.
It was a great year with you. I'm glad that I met you, and I loved you. I love you so much. Like, why are you leaving us? So I want to say, happy trails, and have a good time.
Chief, thank you for these amazing 3 years. We're going to miss you very much. Come back and visit us.
SL Chief, thank you for being here for the past year with us. We have learned a lot from you and Commander. While you're not here, you'll be missed. Please make sure to be about a G.
Chief, thank you for the trips and comps that you have arranged for us.
Chief, I love you, and I want you to have fun this year. Thank you.
Don't forget the Dominican culture. Gracias.
Thank you.
Zamira.
Che, no cocine con leji tampoco.
No, con el mofongo ni nada de eso.
No cocine mucho con leji, porque leji le gusta.
That I've always needed, like a drum, baby, don't stop beating.
We love you, Chief.
Now, we don't want you to forget how to play dominoes in our Dominican culture, because over the years, we have learned a lot. You could finally be called a Dominican grandfather.
Dito, pero that was my part.
That's your part. That's my part.
That's it, old chief.
Get Diablo full of
Make sure to eat a lot of NJROTC.
further. Thank you, Chief, for all the calm and the trip you have.
With us. Yo, I can't sound with Steven like
comps that you have arranged for us.
What the hell? Chief, thank you, Chief.
Have you noticed he's the only black guy here?
For you, and long after you're gone, gone, gone.